I'll set it off by letting you know that I can flow to many beats, similar to fluid so freely. And you could say I'm getting kinda greedy, but so what? Cause I'm supplying the needy. While some MCs go for therapy, I bury the remains of the others cause they suck incredibly. Superficial styles only last a little while, but could never hold a candle to the gangster profile. More than just wit, and more than just intellect, and more than a gangster cause I kill with a mic check. And I'm not the one with the H on his back, meaning the herb. I like the funky beats, I like the good herb. Most likely in a blunt as I roll it real steady. Then I get mentally ready and play a track from the heavies and mellow out. Cause my main objective is to be more effective. It's getting hectic, it's getting crazy, it's getting hectic, it's getting wild, it's getting hectic, it's getting crazy, it's getting hectic, it's getting wild, it's getting hectic, it's getting crazy, it's getting hectic, it's getting wild, getting hectic, it's getting crazy, it's getting hectic, it's getting wild. When the mic stands free, I then step to the point of attack, cause the track feels good to me. And I intend to break you out of your restraint, cause you gained interest in my lines like I'm Citibank. And thanks to the brand new heavies and everyone who can dig the movement of the guru, smooth and proven that I'm the relevant, eloquent one. Suckers getting whoopings like they're all my sons. Remembering rap from the days of its origin, the power of many men ascends from my pen. Dissing the ones with the fame and claiming they're hard, yo, them I disregard, cause they ain't all cracked up to what they should be. Some I call wannabes and some I call would-bes. And I'm getting vexed by the crap they project. They put it on wax.